present.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Hey. From the beautiful island of Skiathos. You can now see me speaking more Greek, yeah? Greek language. Become good.
Fill my heart with gladness. Take away my sadness. Ease my trouble, that's what you do. All the morning sun and all its glory greets the day with hope and comfort too. And you fill my life with laughter. You can make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. The love is divine.
Bootlegger here. Back in the room yet again. A little bit of a kick. I got here and I had 4 or 5 meters. At the spot. We're sitting in the courtyard now. Just enjoying a nice cup of coffee.
Ease my troubles, that's what you do.
What do you like, what do you want to say to Ernie?
I love you, Ernie.
Well, it's 25 past 9 in the morning. Be interesting to see if he's got the big kebab on meat on the stick. And lo and behold, he's got it here again, baby. Is it this way? Hello. I like to see this one. Yes, he's always here. Early doors, they like the kebab meat.
Well, bootlegger here, just on the harbour front down in Skiathos, looking at a couple of nice little numbers behind me. I've asked the guy who's on it, he won't tell me, that says it all. Must be somebody dodgy. Sad to say though that this is more like my boat, baby. We can all dream, baby. One woman who doesn't want to talk to me, Captain. Well, I've just been strutting down the road, down a little alley, a little bit peckish, and we decided to try a bit of meat in this place here. God knows what it's called, baby. Hey, when Nikos here is the meat man.
The best meat here, like the lamb, like the chicken. Pork chops, filled with feta cheese, tomato pepper, pork with garlic and onions, filet, veal, pork filet, chicken filet with tomato and pepper, ribs and the pork, chicken and roast, sausage, everything is the best. Kosyakas is a better dinner here.
Yes, I like it. Everything fresh, good meat.
Good meat, good service and good price here.
Yeah? Not like the front, yeah? No food problem. For me.
Yes.
Nice to meet you, Nikos.
Welcome.
Yes, we will take this. This is a good restaurant. Come to see Nikos.
Thank you, sir. Welcome.
because I can't. Yeah. You?
The waiter in Kazakias? Your name,
hello.
Sir? Your name, sir?
What?
Your name, sir?
Your name? Your name? Hello, I'm Kostas.
And your name, sir?
Claudia.
Susanna.
Susanna.
This is a good place to come for meat.
The best place for meat.
Yeah.
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 Okay, baby. Good one.
What is
it? It's a video.
Video! Yeah.
I fancy a skag on the beach.
He's hardcore.
Give a kiss. I like to see this one. Got the big kebab on, meat on the stick.
To buy a sunbed, so we're just gonna plonk our ass on the beach and save ourselves €8.
Do you like Wrexham AFC? That's what I want to know, Captain. Wrexham AFC.
Marina, Aquamarina, what are these strange enchantments that start whenever you're near?
Yeah, I've got a bit too.
Why can't you whisper the words that my heart is longing to hear? Your magic to me, a beautiful mystery. I'm certain to fall, I know, because you enthrall me so. That you'll always stay close to my heart. That you'll always stay close to my
mama's all alone.
Well, Bootlegger here. Day two of Skint In Skiathos. As you all know, I'm off the lane, I've been on a plane, and I've ended up here. A few people will say, why do you keep going back to Skiathos? You've already been there, but let's be honest about it, Poppy. Not many places you get a view like this, baby. In any hotel in Greece, as long as you buy a drink. And we all know that I'm gonna buy a drink or two, baby. Well, bootlegger here, and here we are.
Mama needs daddy.
Kip, can a pizza? The staff are very friendly, come here.
I wanted some Spriminopoulos.
This guy has been very good with us today.
How are you? Very
Introduce good. Yourself.
What is?
It's a video. Yeah.
Video? Ah.
I'm filming a video. You must come here and take in this view.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
Who is this? I'm talking.
You are talking to the people of Europe.
People of Europe.
Yeah.
Ciao, Europa.
Yeah. He's a cool guy.
Cool guy.
Bootlegger here, just talking to a lovely lady here. She's put us right about the island. How's it going?
It's going really well.
Yeah.
Nice people. All the nice people come to Skiathos.
I'm all about real club, real people, and these are real people. Here's a fella here, a late captain.
All the way.
He's looking at me, he doesn't know how to take these just at the moment, but he'll get to know about the bootlegger, will he?
Northwest London.
Do you like the bootlegger?
Northwest, North London.
Hey, you're not looking funny, eh?
No.
Summer night.
And he likes Wrexham AFC.
Yeah,
I'm and great. More importantly, do you like the bootlegger? Yeah? Wait, give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss, Captain. The side of the island, baby!
Thank you.
Bootlegger here, just floating in the sea, enjoying life. The missus reckons I'm having a splash. She may be right, baby.
Thank you.
Tzatziki. Greek salad. Well, that looks better, doesn't it, Captain? Bootlegger here in the little taverna with the missus. Look at her.
Get the wine
open. It's chock-a-block. I've got another bottle of vino. I don't give a toss. You reckon, Captain? Well, Bubba.
Everybody.
It's a very busy in this place, but Bootlegger gets his vino, yeah? Because he's speaking the language, yeah? Now you can understand me, yeah? You can't beat joining with the locals. We've just had a nice fresh Greek salad, some Greek tzatziki, put on the local vino. It looks a lot more expensive than what it actually is, but it tastes good. Does the job, Captain. Bottle number two. Wrexham AFC. Yeah, there's a lot of people getting irate in this restaurant. They're waiting around, etc. But the Bootlegger just takes it all in his stride and enjoys a vino or two.
end of the harbour. Yeah. We arrived about that at 2:30. Yeah. The best bar on the island.
You like a bit of that?
Tell me
like
about it.
Cheap.
And believe it or not, my name is Mike K9, also starred in Mamma Mia. But they couldn't pay me because they paid Piers Brosnan, Meryl Streep and all the others so much money. So I have to hand out flyers for marriage.
Be so cheap.
See you later.
Flow, baby.
And I fear your tongue on my
fucking
money on the boat, but on camera he set the legged ear, as you well know. I'm staggering out the fucking hotel. I'm staggering out the hotel. I won't be swearing today. Look at the view here, Captain. You can do the norm, you can do whatever, but you've got to get out to the mountain. We're talking to people. We may be skint, we're in Skiathos, but we're gonna spend every last penny, baby. What do you reckon, babe? With a kiss. With a kiss. So here we are, going back to the place we come from. It wasn't good enough earlier on, but it'll do now, baby. We're gonna have a nice little drink in it before we get on the taxi boat, baby. Can I just say something? It seems to be getting worse. That's what I'm doing here. Here we are, just walking down the catfish way. We've had a gut full of red, white wine, lagers, fucking lump, baby. So we're walking to the kind of pizza taverna, hoping for the taxi, hoping it'll let me on it, yeah? You know what I want. I'm a good man, yeah? Am I a good man? Tell him. You know I'm good man. Bootlegger's here again, he's made it down the steps. She's just told me to wait for her. I said, not her. Let her have a slash, I said. I'm gonna go and have a look at the many Greek women on the beach, baby. Well, Bootlegger here, staggering down the beach in a can of pizza, whatever you wanna call it. The bat and ball brigade here. Can you see him? I'm just waiting on a taxi, I don't care no more. Enjoy life, baby, you're only here once. Oh, incidentally, we'll be having a little bit of fun because the missus doesn't know where the bloody hell I've gone and I'm hiding behind the wall, eh? Well, we got...
It's just butting me with your shoulders.
Quarter of an hour to wait for the taxi. I'm bollocks, so is she.
I don't think so, Carl.
You know, you've had an absolute gutful now and I'm ready for bed, baby. Awful. Well, here I am, pick sick, waiting on a taxi boat. Always waiting for a taxi, but you know, I'm absolutely rat-ass, baby. Did I have videos on? The videos on here. Bootlegger talking to a nice attractive American lady here on the beach of Skiathos.
Hey everybody.
She's what are you doing here actually? You're selling a few boat tickets here.
Selling a few tickets and running my bar.
And if you want to come into Skiathos, what's the name of your bar?
Maria's Cafe Bar.
Yeah.
Rooftop bar.
Hard to say no, wouldn't it, Captain? Give me a kiss. The rock and roll bar up on the steps in Skiathos town. Keith must be known, we're only here because they're half price, but there you go. Enjoying a nice strawberry daiquiri, half price in the rock and roll bar, baby. Might have another one before 9 o'clock too. Or you can have a bottle of Cristal champagne, €425. I don't think so. You don't know that one. Well, I like a bit of jazz, baby. Mm-hmm.
visit down on the harbour front in Skiathos, where it's all at, baby. Well, bootlegger here, just sitting in crappy Diamante Street. Back it out, what are you doing in the back? just popped in to see me old chum here. Stopping on a nice pint of Alpha. Very nice it is too, Captain. Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Come on,
Eddie. It's a good one. Yeah, you like it? Well, she liked the camera, the Hero 3. She's impressed with that one, Captain. Nice homemade fresh wine. Ordered mushrooms with cheese and garlic in the oven. To start with some homemade bread and four cheese pizza, Greek salad, homemade wine. Look at this, yeah, mixed in with a homemade cigarette. Well, bootlegger here, just on his way out now from Skiathos. If anybody comes, get in touch. I got this taxi driver's number. He's a good man. What's your name, Captain?
That's us.
That's us. He's a genuine Skiathos taxi driver. Good price, too.
Thank you.
Like it? Yeah. Thanks, Captain.